the English coastline. Sand, surf, and cliffs, but no tans. Oh, and a park is in ruins, and the dinosaurs are running wild. As far as I know, there's not a lot to work with, which is not a problem for me. You, on the other hand, huh? Probably best to start by figuring out what went wrong, then do the opposite. Hmm? Good luck.
Hey, my name is Isaac Clement, and it's great to finally meet you. I hope you're ready, because the dinosaurs can't wait to meet you too. If it's not obvious by now, the only thing keeping this a park and not a prehistoric hunting ground are the fences. Let's see what we can do to improve them.
Now this dinosaur, the Dracorex, is something strange. Its name means the Dragon King of a fictional school for wizards. I think I could have come up with that myself. The name, not the dinosaur. For that, we need the scientists.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset collection request received. Transit has commenced. Heading to collect the asset. Asset being transported. Transportation underway. Asset delivery confirmed.
You to protect.
Asset delivery. Asset transportation complete. Transportation complete.
I'm George Lambert, in charge of security. And I just want to remind you that the safety of our guests and our dinosaurs, well, that's job one. Attention to detail can be the difference between life and death. Review this new objective and sweat the small stuff. Hopefully, the healthier the dinosaurs are, the less likely we'll have behavioral issues like breakouts. Contend dinosaurs are the kind we can manage. Thank you.
Don't get too cocky, but it looks like you've just pushed up the park rating. What can I say? Well done.
Great things like these dinosaurs, they don't happen from places of comfort. I see and appreciate what you're doing. We accept that danger comes with the territory. Let's make sure we keep it there.
Thank you. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Kajal Dua. I'm something of a perfectionist, and I demand it in others. So I expect that you will do your best. I just wanted to make that clear. Oh, and welcome. Read the details of this latest objective. It's perfect for you. This is something that our team could really use, so I want you to figure it out. The dinosaurs capture one's imagination, and we continue to capture information with the completion of work, such as this latest objective. That is a feather in your cap.
Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. This sauropod, the Nigerosaurus, was originally discovered in fossilized form in the Republic of Niger, hence the name. Now, it lives thanks to our efforts and our science. Notice the long tail, the flat skull. However, this dinosaur is smaller than some of its cousins. Now that we have them to study, perhaps we can learn why.
Asset transportation underway.
Understood.
Asset delivered. Delivery complete.
While I often marvel at the dinosaurs, I am not often wowed by people. So listen when I say this. Wow!
Hi, I'm Claire Deering. I know it must be overwhelming to meet all these new people, but you're about to embark on a life-changing adventure. It certainly was for me. Trust me, you'll understand. We need to do what we can for the dinosaurs, like taking on objectives. This one, for example. Thank you.